it's be a wisdom thinker. As you know, my previous stunt I have failed because of the AI feature. AI think that the conditions that AI thinks runway is suitable for landing is only if there is no any aircraft in the runway. So that's why I have failed. So today I am doing the previous stunt again by using these vehicles as obstacles to the aircraft, and I use the vehicles 4x4, my 4x4 and my flatbed with the cargos and my APC truck and my 8x8 carrier and my white color fuel truck as obstacles. And I am going to introduce a new vehicle. It is currently hidden under this aircraft. So let's see. This is my sixth hidden vehicle, and I use this aircraft to block the runway so that the AI will think the runway is blocked, and it will give us the time to do the stunt. So now I am going to put this aircraft into the runway. So that the AI will think there is a aircraft in the runway and it is not suitable for landing. So I will put this aircraft like this. So this is a obstacle. I will use the vehicle to come back to the position I left. Okay. Actually, this is a beautiful vehicle, and I will use this. So I will give some time to my MC400 to gain the speed so that I will not use the first line to block the runway. Second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. I will use the sixth line to block the runway. So you can see how I block this, and I will come. Okay, actually a beautiful truck. Okay. See, it's very beautiful, isn't it? It's actually beautiful. I like this. So I am coming back to use my other vehicles. Coming back to my 4x4 truck. This is my 4x4 truck, and I will block the runway from the second light, because we have to give some time to take a speed. So this is the first line and this is the second line. So I will block this from the second line. Okay. So I am coming back for my flatbed. This is my flatbed, and I am going to drive this. This will be my second obstacle, second barrier. Okay. You can see the plane aircraft is passed because of the block of my aircraft. So I am somewhat intelligent, no? I am somewhat intelligent. So let's come to my APC truck. This is my APC, so I will drive this. This one will be my third barrier. Beautiful. And I am coming back for my 8x8 carrier. It is my fourth barrier. I have to put this truck, this vehicle into another place. What a pickup, huh? So I am coming for my fuel truck. Did I mention my stunt? Actually, you know, MC400 is the largest and the strongest military carrier in this game. So I am going to test the strongness of this MC400 aircraft by using barriers, by using my vehicles as barriers. Okay, so how many vehicles can I pass through on the runway by using MC400? So this will be a beautiful stunt. But previous time my stunt went wrong actually, so now it will not happen. You can see many aircraft pass because of the AI says that there is a aircraft on the runway, so it is not suitable for landing. So I have taken that step. So this is my first vehicle, the hidden vehicle, and this is the fuel truck. And next, this is my 8x8, and this is my APC, and this is my flatbed with cargo, and this is my 4x4, beautiful 4x4. So now I am going to go to my MC-400 aircraft and do the stunt. Actually, I don't know how many vehicles can I pass. So this is also a new thing for me. Actually, this aircraft is very much strong. Okay, I use the captain seat as pilot, and I will turn on the all engines, and let's go to the runway. Slowly. Sometimes I may want to use jet oil because we have to give some power to the aircraft to pass these things. So let's do the stunt. Let's align this aircraft in the runway beautifully. Now let's do this stunt. Let's see how many vehicles I passed. Okay. I have damaged all the vehicles, I think. No, this vehicle is remaining, and give me some time. Okay, I have done the stunt, and let's see you in the next video. Please subscribe, like, share, comment on my channel. I can't go to the place, so you can see my aircraft is damaged, fully damaged. You can see all the engines are not working, but I have done many things, no? So let's go to the, let's see.